It's strange to think that there was a time when something as basic as photosynthesis, the process that enables all life on Earth to exist, was still a mystery. But that's how things were before Melvin Kelvin came along. Labeled Mr. Photosynthesis by Time magazine, Melvin and his team mapped the route that carbon travels through a plant during photosynthesis. The result appended what scientists previously understood about photosynthesis, showing that sunlight fuels organic compound creation, not through carbon dioxide, but through chlorophyll. The impact of this discovery was huge, sparking the US Department of Energy's interest in solar energy as a source of power. And in 1961, Kelvin was awarded the Nobel Prize for his work. All of this, and he was only 34 at the time, the project started here at Berkeley. MOFs, or metal organic frameworks, if we're being formal, combine metal and organic ions which act as extremely porous tiny sponges that absorb and store liquids and gases. For instance, we've created a MOF that traps moisture from the atmosphere, and then when it's heated by light, releases that moisture as drinkable water. But supplying water to drought-stricken areas is just the start. MOFs can be used to capture greenhouse gases emitted from power plants or store high quantities of fuel in small containers. The potential applications are bound only by our imaginations.